Living alone, I think of all the friends I've known. But when I dial the telephone, nobody's home.
Students of Van Wert High School, hey, had a little fun making that video, but sadly, I think there are more truths in that video than maybe what we care to realize. It is lonely here. Your presence is missed by all of us. Your teachers express that on a daily note, that they miss having you, they miss seeing you, and the fact that I'm having to speak to you through this camera is something that we're not used to. We are people. We're in this profession for people. We miss being with you, and many of you have expressed that as well. But what I do know is that we will get through this, things will get better, and we will return to normalcy. And in the meantime, it's important to know to have fun. We all have our responsibilities to do, but take time to have some fun. It might be in a different format. Might be doing some crazy things and weird things and stepping out of your comfort zone like I just did in that video. But have fun, laugh, and share things with each other. Be there for each other. The one thing that has become very clear to me, maybe more than ever before, is that through you, through our staff, Cougar Pride shines brightly. And it is alive and well. And I'm so proud to be a Cougar and cannot wait to be able to see you again sometime in the near future. Best of luck.